Factor in a few more years, I tell you.
What do you mean? Oh, wanna stop, won't let this end. Just wanna go to the left and wanna turn right. Thank you.
Yeah.
years, you know, I've bounced the ball on my finger. It's never ever happened. And you just made it look really easy then. Jeez, that was really good. I'm very, very impressed. Let's hear it for John one more time. Well done, John. Well done, right?
Can we just give Dave a round of applause?
sure, I'm just going to add to that. I think the stage is fantastic as well, ladies and gentlemen. Look what they've done with the stage, just to create that little special thing as well. They were here last night sorting this all out. So again, thank you very much, Dave, and your lovely wife. I'm sorry, I'm going to use Anna. Very much. Thank you very much, Dave and Anna. It is looking absolutely amazing. Can we keep it?
Yes.
Yeah, excellent. Thank you. Let's hear a round of applause once again, Dave and Anna. Thank you.
We know we will from January as well. So thank you very much.
Christmas!
Yeah, of course! And have a wonderful Merry Christmas. Thank you very much.
We'd like to say a big thank you to the Carlisle Youth Zone staff as well. You've been a great, great, great team getting it all sorted. And I know a lot of you have been in cleaning up and in lots of nice situations. But as the big boss lady said, it's been an absolute pleasure. It really has. A Merry Christmas to everybody and have a happy, 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 happy New Year.
Churchill comes over here to say we're doing splendidly, but it's very cold out here in the snow, marching to and from the enemy. Oh, I say it's tough, I have had enough, can you stop the cavalry? Say, oh yes, yet again, can you stop the